I'm off to the market, guys, at Penrith. They have a Wednesday market, and I'm going there because I'm looking for something that I need for my channel. Okay, I'll see you later then, eh? Unless you guys want to come. Do you guys want to come? Yeah, you guys come. Come and join me. Okay then, I'll see you guys as we go. See, is it cool, Lily? Yeah, okay. Kako, kako, Eva. Oh, you guys are so good. You guys are so good. In fact, look at my little neighbor. Ooh.
Thank you.
guys. We've arrived to the market. It's just a matter of like a 2 minute walk over to the market. There was a lot of car parks. I'm thinking, hello. That was my spotter. I was filming.
Hey.
Spotter behind there. Behind. Guys, we fight for spotters. Okay. Yeah, so we're here at the market. Doesn't look very busy, but there's a reason why I came here. I just had to come. I hope that the man that sells the stuff that I want, hey, there would have been a nice car park right here. True. Anyway, guys, come on, let's go market. The market's in there. See? It's not very busy today. Usually this market is quite so busy. I remember 1991 when I first moved to Australia. This is where I started coming to the markets. Let's go over there. Where? Some t-shirts here. Okay, I hope that man is here. I can't see him. Where's that man? Oh, nice vegetables. Oh, look at this, guys. It's a mellow. Well, it's a big giant zucchini, but when you let it grow a bit more, it's called mellow. And it's beautiful for soups. Oh, look at these summer dresses, guys. Tie-dye dresses. Nice. Oh, that's really nice. Very nice. Mm. Beautiful, beautiful. What are you looking at, sweetheart? We can do this at home. You got a few at home.
Back again.
Oh, homemade cakes. Talofa. This is summer, these are the stuff you need. Pretty light. You know when the fan is pretty light, it doesn't bring out a lot of coolness for your body. Oh yeah, this guy's selling secondhand stuff. I could just hear my husband, keep walking. Yeah, when he doesn't want me to stop, he'll tell me keep walking. But when he wants something, he stands there. And then he touches the stuff. Thank you. want some of that homemade cake. Yeah, there's that person that sells what I'm after. He's not here. I can't see him. Okay, this is not the place. So he'll be down there. Oh yeah, look, Sandboys. Geneva. I'm in Geneva. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, I look cute. Where is my hat like this?
Anything else for today?
Yeah, that's all. Oh, hang on. I'll have three of these, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. You have a good one.
You too. Thanks.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. $16 a box of mango. $10. Box of mango. Yum. Oh, if I didn't have to carry it all the way back.
Oh, purple. $1 bag.
Okay.
Cardi B stuff, you know? I was like, wow.
Thank you. Mama.
That's what you wanted today?
I put them in the fridge, I don't want them to rise.
So you got two avocados.
They're ripe, but only one day.
Oh, that's good.
This time will be out.
Thank you.
All right. Cheers.
Oh, what a model you are. Hiya. Oh, watch out my trip. Your wedding day, all cute. Mom, you just made a new friend.
Yeah, I know.
Finish going to the Penrith market, so we're here to have something to eat in Woolworth and get some shopping from Woolworth, guys. So, yeah. We're at the St. Mary's Village.
What are you gonna eat? What are you gonna eat? Yeah, what fish and chips? Look at this nice watermelon. Can I have a salmon and salad, please?
Chips, salad, and drink, okay?
Yeah.
Salmon, would I have coleslaw or chicken pasta?
I'll have a coleslaw, thank you.
Yeah, or bruschetta is $80.
Okay.
$1 here.
Her dress and another two tops. One of the tops I'll give for her because she goes to an excursion. And I want her to look pretty. So she might find a boyfriend, or she already got a boyfriend, she hasn't told us. I'm telling my father and her. Naughty lady, naughty. Anyway guys, you guys have a good time, okay? And it's a goodbye from me, and a goodbye from...